I might as well, like, you know, give you a push. A quick push. Still going strong, still going strong, Scratcher Man. Well, not really, I guess. Wait, what do you mean still going strong? In what aspect are you thinking of, like, going strong, Scratcher? Because it depends. Okay, it depends, it depends. Okay, if you're talking about LA, then, like, I have, like, 1 foot off the ship already, bro. So, yeah. Okay. Okay, almost forgoing my remedial. Oops, remedial again, bro. What the fuck? Miawan, are you the kind of guy that gets remedial every time? I'm just wondering, by the way. What's a weapon you think would be acceptable for a class for a female marksman? An LMG. LMG? A light machine gun for, like, a female marksman? Well, a female marksman, you should use a DMR. The problem with, like, DMR is already there. So, yeah, it's the rifle from, like, a gunslinger or, like, there. That's a DMR. Okay, nah, man, surely I'm not. Why 1 foot off? Ready to abandon ship is what it is. Ready to abandon ship. Okay, with the changes that's coming off here and there, right, basically, with the nerfs and all of those stuff, basically. So at one point, like, it will caught up to, like, KR as well. Right now, nerfs and everything goes in the West first. Then after that, it goes to KR later on, a few months later. At one point, probably, like, that won't be the case anymore. At that point, I'm off, bro. But I need to find, like, something. I need to find something to fill in, like, the window. So, yeah. So, right now, Scratcher Man, I'm still playing LA because I haven't found something else that, like, can fill in the window. So, yeah. Maybe if I find, like, Blue Protocol is, like, really fun or something like that, then maybe I'll jump ship. But for now, I don't know. Okay. So, basically, Female Marksman is auto-locked to a one class forever. Well, I guess it depends, basically. To be honest, like, we won't get any other new gunner. So, yeah. It's just gonna be a female gunner of, like, what we already have. So yeah, if you wanna design like a totally new gunner class, it has to be like unique enough. So yeah, it shouldn't have like basically handgun, shotgun, rifle, or like a machine gun, like an automatic rifle type, because that's counter basically. Not bows or like bow and arrow, that includes crossbow and everything. And also not like a big launcher guy because that's blaster. So yeah, has to be something different. Captain has no love for his ship. Well, it's you or me tank, bro. So yeah, I sacrifice my crew. So yeah, let them sink so I can fly to a different like ship. Okay, why 1 foot off? Because I'm still on the ship now. Okay, I don't care about the never like get the nerves. Well, at one point like it will catch up. Well, I'm like I already said like ever since like the thing, right? I already said since like the three director changes and how they acknowledge this and that basically and how the direction is not what I want the game to be. So that's it basically. So yeah, that I already said like since like last Loa on, like half a year ago. So yeah, I was defending like the three like director, right? You know, people were saying, oh, they're not as good as like a Gold River, and I said, nah man, I think they did just fine. And then they made me look stupid. So I'm out. I'm off as well. Okay. Their direction, I just don't like what they're pushing for the game personally. Just not a big fan of it. Okay, haven't been following, like what made you start looking for something else to play? I just said why. Okay, that the problem, I'm trying to find something else as well, still nothing. That's the thing, Scratcher, I haven't found something else yet, right? So I'm looking for like Blue Pro right now, which should be released sometime soon. Maybe like in about like a month or two. Okay, female RT with Booba. Well, I mean it's just female RT, yeah. Okay, you play any FPS game? I used to play a lot of FPS games. So yeah, now not so much anymore. Okay, my reaction time already like an old man, dude, too old for it. But now I was thinking of like you know, I was looking for some people playing FPS and I was like, man, I miss playing it, but yeah, but right now I'm not playing any FPS game, so yep. Okay, pulse cannon, a pulse cannon, like a railgun. Out of everything that makes me quit Lost Ark, it's this, what's the direction? Well, out of everything that like makes me like gonna stop playing LA, it's the direction of like the director, yeah. What's the direction? The kind of direction that basically says that like buzzing is fine. So yeah, it's okay to buzz and everything. So yeah, let's nerf the older content in the West. That's also a small gate decision, obviously, right? So that's not just Amazon. Amazon don't have like power to like basically nerf like content like that. That's market. So yeah. Okay, basically that's what it is. The changes to like basically like the content that's coming out, like Kayangel basically making Kayangel like harder for new players to go in because like the minimum is 1540. That sucks basically. It doesn't change anything for the higher eye level, but it shits over like the lower eye level. So yeah, and then there is also the part with like basically 1610 Gargaris to basically make people like tap more and more every time. So yep, it's there basically. It is what it is. Okay, those are just the direction. Kakul Seidon, well, what about Kakul Seidon? Been playing Apex, that's about it. Okay, Diablo 4 might be fun for a few weeks, but Blizzard end games. Blizzard is a sinking ship, man, with 3 holes in the ship. Let's go. Warframe counts as an FPS. Now, Warframe counts as a looter shooter third person. Valorant. I was looking at like people playing Valorant, yeah, at one point, but yeah. Okay, sorry we ruined your favorite game. I mean, like, not necessarily. I mean, yes, it's part of the reasoning, X, but at the same time, like, that's not the only thing as well. So yeah, when they acknowledge like busing and just let it be like a let it run free, if anything they encourage it, right? I didn't like it already from that. So yeah, and further down the line there are some changes that are just like, I just feel like, man, this is stupid, bro. This change is a stupid thing. So yeah, I don't know. But yeah, still going strong, man. It is what it is. Well, that's what I said. 1 foot off the ship. Okay, not entirely off the ship yet, because I don't find like any ship to jump to yet. But yeah, but at one point maybe I'll find one. Do you think director would have been like against like a busing? Well, director, I don't think like he's against busing, but he doesn't acknowledge it as well. So there is a different thing with like not acknowledging it, X. So if like director doesn't say anything, right, for example, right, that means like basically like, let's say in the future, if it goes out of way, out of place basically, right, like out of control, then director can just say it's no, never mind. Okay, you can't do that. But considering that like the current 3-1 basically like encourages it, right, then that means it's not gonna be gone, because like the 3 director thing is like totally fine. So yeah, I don't like it that way. Now, is it wrong? I don't know. I mean, like, it's the direction of the game. So yeah, maybe it's not wrong for the game, but I mean, like, that's not what I want for it. So yeah, now the thing is, I'm not like, you know, so I'm not like molding to like director. I'm not molding to like Smalgi to fix this, man, fix that. No, I'm not molding for that basically. So yeah, at one point it's just like that's it for me, and I move on to the next one. So yeah. Okay, I don't like basically go to invent and then start chatting, bro. Invent, chatting, molding because like the director, nah, I don't do that. So yeah, I don't really care. Okay, not gonna do that for that. Machinist bus, Pogu, man. Busing was there when he was a present, so yeah, but I mean like he didn't like basically like, you know, he didn't advocate it. He didn't acknowledge it as well. So yeah. Okay. Basically, it's already like one way scratcher, man. So yeah, basically it's like it's a gray area back when the gold river, right? But now it's not gray area anymore. It's green now. Busing is green. So yeah. Okay. They just don't play the game if you don't like it. Yeah, basically. So at one point, if I don't like it and I find something that's better, then I'll move on. So yeah, remove igniter from the game. Remove yourself from the game, bro. Okay, abandon all progress. Nah, worst case scenario, I'll just sell my account, bro. So my account is probably worth like a lot anyway. So yeah, and I can use it to whale XFFing. Nah. Okay, I'll save the money obviously. But yeah, that's worst case scenario. Well, either way, I mean like that's maybe like still like basically like a way in the future anyway. So yeah. Okay, don't worry too much about it, man. Don't worry too much about it. Okay, that's just like a part of it. Okay, live off LA. You could live off LA, yeah. I don't need to though. So yeah, I'm just chilling anyway. Yes, Dream. One sec. Okay, who are you kidding? Yeah, you're addicted to LA. Nah, man, I can stop anytime, man. I can stop, bro. Don't worry about it. Nah, not really. Not really. Not really. Okay, maybe like basically like maybe like last year or like, you know, 1.5 years ago. Sure. You could say that, and maybe like I was, but now not really. Like currently, I'm like trying to actively reduce my playtime as well. So yeah, okay. Last time, like basically, like, you know, last boy and like saying like about to run Hellbrawl, right? So yeah, and Hellbrawl is gonna like eat a lot of my time, right? But then like never mind. Cancelled it, bro. I'm not running. In the end, like they run, but I mean like not with me. So yeah, he's got self control. Yeah, well. In any case, dude, that's just how it is for me. Okay, 1 foot off the ship, we're ready to like basically like So yeah, if things goes on, then like yeah, I guess like we'll just move on. Moving on.